All right, little dog. She already saw the toy. This is kind of funny. Petra, come. Sit. She is fully voice trained, as you can tell. Stay. She knows what to do. But she has zero leash training. She's been on a leash maybe 3 times in her life, and she's absolutely terrible. So today, the leash train. Very simple, just teaching her to walk around with me. She just turned 1 year old the other day, so she's learning lots of tricks and is very smart for her young age. We've kind of let her determine how she learns, and she's learned mostly by watching her other doggos. All right, Petra, we're gonna learn leashes today. What is this thing around my neck? She doesn't even know already. Get clipped in to make this easy. This is just a leash turned backwards, by the way. Petra, sit. Ooh, first mistake. You got to be on the right side because big dog's your left side because big dog's going to be on the right side. So let me switch that around. That would have made it hard to keep those two trained together. If I train one on the right, one on the left, when I put them together, they'll just kind of know I'm supposed to be on the right and she's supposed to be on the left, and we'll make the training a bit more efficient, paying attention to details like that. All right, little butt. You ready? Just going to start walking and have her follow. Notice she was testing the waters, went that way, went that way. She's kind of bouncing around, seeing where she can go. I'm just holding a little tension, not choking. Let's go. Sit. Got to be careful. She's kind of learning and she's choking herself a lot. She's constantly pulling. So just be mindful that you're not letting them do that to themselves for too long, because she's a puppy and can do goofy things. Sit. Sit. Down. That is a good girl. That is a good girl. Okay, unless you run free for just a second. That was a good couple reps. She was already calming down by the end and not tugging hardly at all. So I'm going to give her a couple throws just because she's a good pooper. Buzzing us, happened to Clint too. Kind of takes their attention away. It's fun. Come on, dog. Good girl. One more, then we get back to work. Drop it. Patrick, right here. No. Just too focused on the ball. Patrick, focus. Right here. Sit. Sit. Nope. Pay attention. Stay. Go. I didn't get to work with him. Oh, sorry. Go ahead, Patrick. Go. I didn't get to work with him much this week, so our training's a little rusty. That's why we're doing it today, keeping it fresh. Normally they get more training sessions than they did this week, but life ain't always perfect, so you do the best you can. Using that nose, she just circled around it. She's about to go right back to it. That's a good girl. She's really good with her nose. Really good with that nose. She knows when she passes the ball. She knows which way to go. Come on, girl. Bring it here. Good girl. Good girl. Drop it. Okay. Game over. Game over. Got to work some more. Back to our leash. It's kind of our main focus. I'm only going to do a few minutes of honing her in again, but that'll come back real quick. Petra, come. Right here. Right here, come on. Petra. Sit. Stay. Good. Petra, look up. Girl. Okay. About another 10 reps or so. Protesting, doesn't want to work, he wants to play. It's all right. Get it back on point. Sit. Good, she's already back. Just needed a quick reminder that we're here to work. She's already back in the game. Come on, let's go. Sit. Sit. She was leaning on me, that was funny. Sorry, Pete, I shouldn't laugh. Sit. One more. Sit. Down. Stay. Stay. Go ahead. Oh, you did good, girl. Short break? Like 30 seconds. No. No toy, no. Got a few more works. A little bit more work to do, girl. Toenails clipped. Stay. Sit. Petra. Stay. All right, so pivot. I walked around her, and as soon as she had to pivot, she just started walking. So we'll see if we can't get her to pivot while she stays. Stay. Something fun to work on today. Stay. I think she'll figure it out this time. Sit. Stay. That's good enough.
Come. Good girl. She didn't move.
I'll take it. Take it. Eventually she'll learn to pivot. Clint can do it. It's pretty cool. All right, girl. Let's get back to the table, then we'll have some fun. Petra, right here. Good. Stay. Right here. Didn't clarify. Stay. That's my mistake.
Doggie.
Jumped the gun on that one. It's all right. You've been anxious. Good girl. All right. We're going to ball train a little bit, then we're out of here. I'm going to give you all that same running view, though, that I get. That's your sit. Oh, wow. Sit. Rerun.
Put it back. Come. Come here, sweet girl. Look at that face. Look at that face.